In this video, I will be showing you how you can add or edit a recovery email address inside your Gmail or Google account. I am going to show you two ways. One is using your computer, another one is using a phone, specifically an Android phone. But the method should be same whether it's iOS or not. Now, without further ado, let me jump into my computer first and let me show you how you can do it. So let's go. Alright, so now I'm logged into one of my Gmail accounts and I'm going to show you where you can find your recovery email section. So now you just have to go to top right, click on it and go to manage your Google account. Just click on it. Alternatively, you can go to https://myaccount.google.com and you'll come here. Don't you think it's nice seeing this move as GIF? I have another video to show you how you can do it. Just click it at one of the button over here. Okay, now next. Let's continue. Now let's go to personal info and you scroll all the way down. You can see a contact info option here. All you have to do is just click on it. Then you can see that there's a Google account email, which is the original email of this email account, recovery email, contact email, alternate emails if you want to have additional emails. You have to make sure that the email address is not linked to any other account, and also you cannot use a Gmail account for alternate emails. So this is a disclaimer when you want to add an alternate emails. Okay, stick to recovery email. Now I have a recovery email here already. To add, all you have to do is just click on it. But for me, because I already have it, I just want to add it just to show you how it can be done. Okay, now just click on it. First of all, you need to verify. Okay, I want to change my recovery email, so I just put here. If you do not have the recovery email here, you can add it here. Okay, now click next. Then the verification code will be sent to the email. Then you have to go to the email. Here is where you get the code. You get the code, copy, click on here, verify, and there. Your recovery email is verified. Just click on the back arrow and you can see it's changed to a new one already. So this is how you can do it if you're on desktop. Okay, now let me jump into my phone and show you how you can do it in your phone. It is also quite similar, the method. And yeah, let's go ahead. First of all, go to your Google or Gmail account. So you can go to Gmail account, or alternatively, you can just go to settings. All right, settings icon. And then you can go all the way down. You should be able to see the Google here. Just click on it and you should be able to go to Google account and just pick the right Google account that you want to use and just click manage your Google account. So let's just go back to Gmail. From Gmail side, same thing, just click on the icon at the top right, click on Google account, you will directly go to your Google account. Okay, and then you have to go to personal info and you scroll all the way down. You should be able to see the same thing as what you see in computer, which is the email section here. Just click on it. And same thing as well, you got a Google account email, recovery email, contact email, alternative email, and about me email. And that is how you can just use this place to edit and to change your recovery email or any other email that you wanted to add. If you like what I share, give me a like, and if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, subscribe to this channel right now. Thank you so much, and I see you in my next video. Goodbye.